So, I'm up. I reached for the camera, and now it's time to get dressed. Alright, I'm up, I'm dressed, and I'm packed. And so, that's a sweatshirt underneath the backpack, and then I have a sweatshirt, pillow, blanket, packed, hat, sunglasses, and then everything that I need to get, like chargers, and laptop that's charging, and stuff like that. So I'm going to get my hair cut with my mom. Alright, so flash forward to this afternoon, got a haircut, now it's not in my eyes, I can see. So what happened was, my mom and I left, we stopped at Dunkin' Donuts on the way there, went to get our haircuts, got our haircuts, went to the cemetery for my grandparents, which is right near there, drove back towards our house, drove back towards our house, went to a cafe for lunch. After lunch, we walked around the center of town, went to the bookstore, got another gift for my dad, couldn't find the book I was looking for about the Olympics. Went to a candy store, got some candy, which I haven't eaten yet. Probably won't eat for a couple of days just because we're going away and it's chocolate and I'm not gonna take it. Went home and put the chocolate inside the house, got my laptop off the charger, packed that, and now I'm sitting out in front of, ready to pick up the kids. So that's what's happening. I don't have a ton of footage today. So while I wait, I'm gonna work on solving the Rubik's Cube, so I'll record some footage of that and then play it fast. I never press play, so all of that again. Took the kids to the pool. I'm home now. I'm about 20 minutes later than I should be because just kids and chaos. And so I'm gonna go inside, I'm gonna make mac and cheese, I'm gonna get my phone charger, and we're gonna get on the road. See it out there, Mom?
Yeah.
It's more on this side here.
More on the left.
Oh, you can see the Empire State Building all lit up with the different colors. Alright, you're gonna take a right.
Okay.
No, you're gonna take a left. Go your side.
Okay.
That way.
this like similar to where we stayed? Remember?
Oh, this is similar to where we stayed in.
Alright, so here's where I'm at. I went inside and made mac and cheese, grabbed my phone charger. We got in the car, we left. We were on the road for 4.5 hours. It's 11:50 now. We just checked in the hotel, came upstairs, I changed. And I rushed into the bathroom to do the first one so that I can say goodnight. I can get into bed and upload the footage and watch the Olympic. And we're watching the Olympic closing ceremony, or the ending of the opening ceremonies to the Olympics. So, good night. That's a wrap on day 12.
And all Brazilians can be very proud tonight.